Alright, just got to Target. I'm here to pick up some organization storage bins or baskets or something to help organize the kids' toys. Okay, I got a lot of baskets. There's some here. I have a couple in the trunk. They were more expensive than I thought they were, but I wanted them over like the plastic ones, so I don't even know what's gonna go in them all, but we're gonna try it out and see.
The sea, sand people anxiously. Not once did speak to me. When tides came, did not flee. The east spoke the same, had the same dreams, same pain and same feelings. Staring at the sea and what was left of me. Tried to shout, but when in doubt, the facade of the sea staring back at me. Each led like sheep, stepped foot to sea, drowning oh so patiently. Sand people sit and wait anxiously.
Is the progress so far. Pretty much done. Got to figure out where all those are going, and then there's a pile over there that I don't know what to do with yet, so I might need another basket. I don't know.
Mommy!
Okay, but now we're gonna break for lunch. And yes, she did change into her pajamas and a headband, if you didn't notice. Labels would have worked if it was like a plastic thing and not a basket, but these literally just like come right off, so probably not gonna use those because the kids are just gonna pull them off and they'll be everywhere, but I tried.
Okay, I'm gonna quickly film this because the kids are like dying to play and I told them they had to wait until I at least filmed these clips. But I'm gonna start over here and show you kind of how I've organized everything. Baskets have honestly been great. I do need to cut the tags off of them, so don't come for me. But in this first basket, I'm putting all their balls. They actually have more than that. I think they're downstairs. And then we've got some big toys here. Kitchen. If they have any appliances, of course, Caleb put some stuff in here. But if they have any appliances, we usually just try to like put them in the kitchen somehow. So the mixer's in there and the toaster's up top. Then next to that, we have their grocery cart full of food. Okay, and over here, we've had this like shelving unit. Is that what you call it? Since we lived in the old house and it was in my daughter Noelle's room. But since we've moved and gotten a playroom, we put it in here. And there are some more things that are gonna go in there, but right now we just have some of their like bigger toys in there. She's got her doctor kit, school bus, one of Paw Patrol trucks, and this little playhouse thing, and her camera's up there. But in this basket, I've put all their Nerf gun stuff because they have so many of these tiny little things here, and I wanted to make sure they were all like together in one place. So that's where that is. Next to the shelving thing, we have all the animals and dinosaurs and all those little figures are in that basket. We have another big toy, and I was able to get rid of one of their toy boxes because, I mean, we don't have enough to put in there with all these baskets. So I moved his toy box, which is now both of their toy box, in the middle by the window. And I don't really like where this basket is, but I don't think there's any other place to put it right now. But in here we have tools. And he has a dinosaur in there that's kind of like you build it and put it back together. It comes with a little drill and some screws and stuff. So I added that in there as well. Another big toy. Next to that, Caleb likes to put a bunch of cars. Like, these are the cars that it comes with, but he likes to put a whole bunch of cars down these tracks. So I decided to put his cars next to that. And I didn't know what to do with these guys. They are technically cars, but it comes with all these little pieces that you can just kind of like mix and match and like build the cars. So I just put them in with the rest of the cars. And we have their desk, their basketball hoop. And then next to that, I have all of Noelle's little dolls and figurines and stuff. She's got a whole bunch. So now they're all together in one place. Their trampoline, and they have this little picnic table rocker thing that is going up against that wall there. But they've just kind of moved it over here, which is fine. But yeah, that is how I have organized their toys. And honestly, in that toy box, they just have a bunch of like random stuff that I didn't have anywhere else to put. So like the bigger dolls, the Etch-a-Sketch drawing stuff, there's a Batman toy in there, sword fighting stuff. But yes, sorry that this video, I feel like this video was kind of all over the place. Maybe it wasn't, but I feel like it was. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really wanted to get this cleaned up, and I hope this motivates you to kind of like clean up your playroom or your kids' rooms. I did clean the kids' rooms. I'll show you what those look like right now, actually. It's not perfect because her bed isn't made, and I still have like my camera up here and trash bag. But other than that, I cleaned this room because I wanted to make sure I got all the toys out of there. So that's her room, Caleb's room. Again, his bed is not made, and there's a snack cup. I'm really good at this, you guys. But yes, within seconds, this whole thing is gonna be destroyed because it's almost quiet time and the kids are just gonna destroy it. But it's okay, I got it cleaned up. I got an idea of how I'm gonna be organizing this in the future, and we're gonna see how it works out. But I hope this gave you some ideas and some motivation to get like your kids' rooms and playrooms cleaned up. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for a What I Got My Kids for Christmas video. I'm gonna actually do two parts, one for Noelle and one for Caleb. I got a lot of stuff. It was very overwhelming to clean this room for that reason. But yeah, stay tuned for that, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.